Let's take the concepts of orientation, distance, and direction as discussed in relation to township and range, and do a mapping exercise on your own school grounds. The township and range system provides with a logic of imposing a grid onto space to help partition the land around us for sale and ownership. Township and range is no different than any other grids that we impose on space, like latitude and longitude. Grids can help us locate ourselves in space and position ourselves into relation to things around us. Grids can also help us to map space, and that's what we're going to do in your activity today. In this exercise, you will use the idea presented in the township and range video and apply it to mapping a specific portion of your school. First, we'll need to pick an area that is about 200 feet or so square. This doesn't have to be perfectly accurate, but you want to get a fairly bounded space.